by Brittany Farms, co-owned by Brittany Farms, Versailles, Kentucky, along with Christina Tector, East Windsor, New Jersey, John Fielding of Ontario, Jimmy Tector, the winning trainer, as he sweeps both two-year-old stakes today, and Yannick Gingras, the Green Hornet, in the sulky. The judges are now blinking the one, Pastor Stephen, as the inquiry continues. That incident down the backstretch dealing with the one, Pastor Stephen, is now being shown on your TV monitors.